Page 38. 4. Conversation.
I'd like to speak with a manager.
I'm the manager. How can I help you?
Look at my hair.
It's lovely.
I'm not going to beat around the bush. I am very upset with this haircut. It's by far the worst haircut I've ever gotten. The hairstylist didn't listen to me at all. This is not the style I asked for. I'm fit to be tied.
I'm sorry you didn't get what you were expecting, but I have to tell you, I saw you when you walked in. I did a double take when I saw you after the haircut. I think this style really suits you. It's a dramatic improvement.
But it's too short, and it has all these layers. I look ridiculous.
Not at all. You just aren't used to it. Trust me, it brings out your eyes, and it makes you look more sophisticated.
You're just trying to make me feel better.
No, I'm being entirely honest. You look elegant and sophisticated.
I have a wedding to go to this weekend, and I wanted to look my best.
Perfect. You're going to blow them away with your new style.
You really think so?
Absolutely. I'll tell you what. See what happens at the wedding. If your family and friends don't like it, come back next week, and we'll give you any haircut you want on the house.
Well, okay. I guess that's fair.